So what's going on, guys? We're here, it's Friday, we're out on the street. There's a road that goes up to Tepito that's near Mercado Sonora. And we got out here, we preached the gospel, so many people are listening, so many people are listening right now. There's a hunger and a thirst for righteousness, but then there's also a curiosity, right? So people are hungry and thirsty, I would say, for righteousness, for answers, excuse me. And so we're out here trying to give them the answers that they're looking for, but there's a lot of idolatry, a lot of false religion, a lot of lies that are being propagated through the culture and through just false practices. And we see behind me what's called Santa Muerte, and it's Saint Death. And if you are familiar with Mexico, you're familiar with this religion. A lot of people actually go to a shrine in Tepito. We're going to be going there tomorrow and preaching the gospel on Saturday, August the 22nd, I believe. And we're going to preach repentance. We're going to preach the love of God. We're going to preach the truth about idolatry and all of that. But the main thing is to help people see and understand that they don't need this stuff, man. They don't need to put curses on their enemies and to sacrifice to these false gods that have these demons operating behind them. Right? This is a face of just an object, but there's a demonic power behind it that truly moves, and there's power behind it, but it's the wrong kind of power. It's darkness, and God is light, and He can break that darkness. So you see this war and this clash for truth and for information, and there's a mixing of Catholicism with things like this. So there's a lot of unlearning that has to be done before people can learn what truly is right. And so we're out here trying to show mercy and to show love and to show grace, but also stand on the Word of God, preach the truth, help them to see the error in idolatry and false religion. And that's kind of our goal here today. It's been very fruitful. We see a brother here, Gerardo, talking to this gentleman, trying to explain to him the evil behind what this is. And there's a lot of, like I said, disinformation. So we have seen people listen. We've seen people turn their hearts towards the Lord, and they have that hunger and that thirst and that curiosity, but there's still a conflict. So pray for us while we're here. We're here for another 6 days, probably 5 days by the time you see this video. So much to do, so much excitement in the air. We have some good brothers and sisters here who are excited to work and to labor and to just see God move in Mexico. So God bless you. Thank you for following the ministry. That's what we do. We go to places nobody else wants to go to share the light of Christ, to say the things nobody else wants to say. That's what we have to do in this time. Somebody has to do it. We're here. Lord, send us. That's the heart of our ministry. So God bless you. All glory to God. I'll see you next time.
Repent, Mexico!
Arrepéntete, México!
God is faithful.
Dios es fiel.
God loves you.
Dios te ama.
Choose this day who you will serve, my friends.
Decide este día quién vas a servir, amigo mío.
There is only one name under heaven given to men whereby we can be saved.
Solo hay un nombre bajo el cielo dado por Dios por el cual podemos ser salvos.
His name is Jesus Christ.
Su nombre es Jesucristo.
Jesucristo dijo, yo soy el camino, la verdad y la vida.
Jesucristo dijo, soy el camino, la verdad y la vida.
There's power in the name of Jesus.
Hay poder en el nombre de Jesús.
From the beginning, God wanted to have fellowship with His creation.
Desde el principio, Dios determinó tener compañía con su creación.
But all like sheep, we have gone astray.
Pero todos como ovejas nos hemos descarriado.
We have gone our own way.
Hemos elegido nuestro propio camino.
But God can pick you up, my friends.
Pero Dios te puede levantar, amigo mío.
And He can give you life.
Y te puede dar vida.
He can forgive your sin.
Puede perdonar tu pecado.
Repent, for the kingdom of God has come near to you.
Porque el reino de Dios está cerca, mi amigo.
Repent, Mexico.
Arrepiéntete, México.
Repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand.
Arrepiéntense, que el reino de Dios está a la mano, está cerca.
My friends, do you know Jesus?
Amigos, ¿conocen a Jesús?
Do you know the living God?
¿Conocen al Dios vivo?
Have you been saved from your sin?
¿Están salvados de sus pecados?
Have you been saved from certain destruction?
¿Han sido salvados de la destrucción?
God will save you from death and bring you to life.
Dios los va a salvar de la muerte y los va a traer a la vida.
God will save you from darkness and bring you into light.
Dios los va a sacar de la oscuridad y los va a traer a la luz.
There is only one name.
Solo hay un nombre.
That can break the power of darkness.
Que puede romper el poder de la oscuridad.
There's only one name.
Solo hay un nombre.
That can lift us out of the pit.
Que nos puede levantar del pozo, sacar del pozo.
There's only one name.
Solo hay un nombre.
That we can find life and life everlasting.
En el que podemos encontrar vida y vida en abundancia
and
y eterna.
His name is Jesus Christ.
Y su nombre es Jesucristo.
King of glory.
Amén. Nombre de gloria.
He is the great I am.
Él es el gran Dios hoy.
The great physician.
El gran médico.
He is the author and the finisher of our faith.
Él es el que comienza y termina nuestra fe.
The time is late.
El tiempo se ha hecho tarde ya.
The night is first. I don't know if you're going to be on translate. The night is first spent.
La noche ya está muy avanzada.
We must cry out to the living God.
Tenemos que llorarle al Dios viviente, clamarle al Dios viviente.
We must find life in Jesus.
Tenemos que encontrar vida en Jesucristo.
For the word of God is quick and powerful, sharper than any two-edged sword.
La palabra de Dios es poderosa y más filosa que una espada de doble filo.
And it pierces and it divides the soul from the spirit.
Y separa el alma del cuerpo.
And the truth of God's word will leave us naked in our sin.
Y el poder y la verdad de la palabra de Dios nos va a dejar desnudos en nuestro pecado.
The word of God cuts us deeply.
La palabra de Dios nos corta profundamente.
And by the light of God's truth, we can find life.
Y por la luz de la palabra de Dios podemos encontrar la vida.
We are all stumbling in darkness.
Todos estamos tropezando en la oscuridad.
And we're trying to find our way, my friends.
Y estamos tratando de encontrar nuestro camino.
But we cannot see.
Pero donde no podemos ver.
The eyes of our spirit is closed.
Los ojos de nuestro espíritu están cerrados.
But I'm here to tell you that Jesus is the way.
Pero estoy aquí para decirles que Jesús es el camino.
He is a way in the wilderness and a highway in the desert.
Él es el camino en el desierto, en la estepa.
That was difficult because it's different. It's totally different. Hear the voice of one crying in the wilderness. Prepare the way of the Lord.
Oigan la voz del que está clamando en el desierto. Preparen el camino para el Señor.
We love you, my friends.
Nos amamos, mis amigos.
Repent for the kingdom of God.
Arrepiéntanse porque el reino de Dios estaba acercándose.
Repent for the lying and the cheating.
Arrepiéntanse de engañar y de mentir.
Repent for the theft and the idolatry.
Arrepiéntanse de la idolatría.
Repent for the sexual immorality and the hatred.
Arrepiéntanse del odio y la inmoralidad sexual.
Repent for the anger and the violence.
Arrepiéntanse del odio y la violencia.
Repent for the homosexuality and the transgenderism.
Arrepiéntanse de la homosexualidad y el transgenderismo.
Let God show you who He created you to be.
Deja que Dios les muestre quién los creó para que fueran.
We don't get to play God. We cannot pretend to be God. We can't try to be God.
No podemos pretender ser dioses.
God created us in His image.
Dios nos creó en su imagen.
And the devil wants to pervert the truth and change it into a lie.
Y el demonio quiere cambiar la verdad, la mentira la quiere transformar en verdad.
So sin will warp the mind and the thinking.
El pecado va a cambiar nuestro pensamiento, la manera que pensamos, la va a deformar.
And we'll begin to think because of our sin, we can live however we want.
Y vamos a pensar a causa de nuestros pecados que podemos vivir de la manera en que queramos.
And because of deception, we begin to change our life according to our sin.
Y por este engaño empezamos a cambiar, por esta manera engañada de pensar, empezamos a cambiar nuestra vida para adaptarla de acuerdo al pecado que queremos vivir.
But God can set us free.
Pero Dios nos puede ayudar.
My friend, do you know Jesus? Are you ready to repent? Are you ready to stop running from God? One day you're going to die. And you're going to stand before God. And He's going to say, depart from me, I never knew you. Or He will say, well done, my good and faithful servant.
O te va a decir, bien hecho, mi fiel y buen siervo.
Which one do you want to hear?
¿Cuál quieres, qué quieres hacer?
We all want to hear, well done, my good and faithful servant.
Todos queremos oír, bien hecho, mi siervo, mi fiel siervo.
But you can't receive the blessings of God if you run from Him.
Pero no puedes recibir las bendiciones de Dios si te alejas de Él, si huyes de Él.
Rebellion and sin will send you to hell, my friends.
La rebelión y el pecado te van a mandar al infierno, mi amigo.
Repent for the kingdom of God is at hand.
Arrepiéntete porque el reino de Dios está a la mano, está cerca.
Choose this day who you will serve, Mexico.
Escoja este día a quien vas a servir, México.
Will you serve the God of gods?
Vas a servir al Dios de dioses.
The one true God.
El único Dios verdadero.
The King of glory.
El Rey de gloria.
The name above every name.
El nombre por sobre todo nombre.
Or will you go your own way?
O vas a ir por tu propio camino.
Will you just run into the darkness?
Solamente vas a ir caminando hacia la oscuridad.
If you want prayer, please come.
Si quieres que oremos por ti, ven por favor.
If you want life eternal, please come.
Si quieres vida eterna, ven por favor.
We invite you into the kingdom of God.
Te invitamos al reino de Dios.
Doesn't matter what sin you've done.
No importa qué pecados hayas cometido.
God can forgive your sin.
Dios puede perdonar tu pecado.
He can heal your wounds.
Puede sanar tus heridas.
He can bring life to your soul.
puede darle vida a tu alma.
Jesus.
Jesús.
Jesus.
Jesús.
Do you know him, my friend?
¿Lo conoces, amigo?
Mi amigo, do you know Jesus?
Amigo, ¿conoces a Jesús?
His life.
Él es vida.
Don't run.
No corras.
Don't indifferently walk your way through life.
No corres indiferentemente a través de la vida.
Because it will cost you everything.
Porque te va a costar todo.
We deny Jesus now, he will deny us in eternity.
Si negamos a Jesús ahora, él nos va a negar en la eternidad.
We don't want that for you.
Let's pray for him. Yeah, because the people here, the guys here, they're wicked. They try to
pull them in early.
Yeah, exactly.
Jesus Christ, okay. Say we bless you.
Te bendecimos.
I don't know if it's he wants you to love him with all your heart. If you find Jesus from an early age, he will keep you close to him always. We want to pray for you, that God will protect you, okay? Just for a second.
Oh, Brian Isaac.
Roberto?
Father, in the name of Jesus, by the power of your Spirit, oh God, by your love, God, take care of these precious children. God, I pray that you would love them with an everlasting love. I pray that you would take a hold of their hearts early on, God, and never let them venture into this darkness, ever venture into this evil, God. Protect them in Jesus' name. Bless them in Jesus' name. Be with their families. Bring the whole family to repentance. Help them to know you and to love you and to believe in you and to trust in you. Bless them, Lord. Protect them, Lord. We plead with you, God. Keep them from the hand of the enemy. And on nombre de Jesucristo, God, we love you. In Jesus' name, take good care of them.
God bless you, man.
Síganos.